Christmas 1995. Everybody say Merry Christmas. Okay, who does the official first? Is that yours, Gail? You got to open the first.
Why would a wealthy young boy prefer the lonely presence of a man? Fred Savage, Hugh Cronin, Christmas on Division Street, tonight. This week on Dave, Dave Moore.
Let me see him, Gail. What'd you get, Karen? I'm taking movies.
I know, but put the camera down, Dad.
There. Now I can spare myself a sanctity. Ah, there.
Now, I hope the movie will come out, Jamie.
It will, because the light from the Christmas tree.
I don't think so.
I'll put money on it.
Oh, I like this. Pocket mechanic.
I didn't want to get you the flashlight because that's what you wanted.
Give me a pocket mechanic.
You're always yelling about missing all your tools, but I thought getting all your tools in one thing.
This is neat.
Thank you,
Jamie.
For the first time in my life, I'm really thinking of settling down
like that.
In a meaningful relationship.
I liked my car.
Mike,
It's not going to bother you that I'm a really strong woman and my career comes first?
No. I love that idea.
That's what I'm missing.
Yeah.
Dad, have you noticed the camera kind of smells like fish sticks?
What?
Did you notice that?
The what?
Smell the nose piece.
Yeah.
The camera smells like fish sticks because I had a fire.
Now you said this one was from you, but Karen wrapped it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. This one's from Karen.
I just wanted to ask when we could get together again.
What are you doing?
Think they got a big enough motor? Okay. Is it a regular vacuum?
Well, why don't you finish opening it, sweetheart?
I know, but is it not just like the Dirt Devil, it's a regular vacuum, right?
Yeah. What are you doing the old vacuum?
I don't know. It's shiny. Has retractable cords. Look at what I got. Just for my husband to clean it. Quieter motor, clear thoughts, all in one life, and it's in Spanish too. Oh, what's that?
Yeah, it's got a filtration system, microfresh paper bag. Thanks, Karen.
Try
Say Merry Christmas, Jamie.
Merry Christmas.
You like that jacket?
Yeah, I like it.
Then try it on.
Stand up and dry it on, Karen. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Karen? Yeah. Yeah, we'll pick up on tomorrow morning.
There's two jackets,
a shorter jacket and a longer jacket in there. Stop the camera. Merry Christmas,
Grandma and Grandpa. Merry Christmas.
What do you think?
No, I mean, what is that?